¡Ayúdame!
Not so fast, partner.
¿Buscas confrontación, señor?
¡Así me ataques!
¡Soy todo un hombre!
¡Asesinos! ¡Corren! ¡Corren!
¿Qué haces, pelado?
¡Hola!
¡Careful!
¡Hola!
¡Llorón, maricón! ¡Me das asco! Hablas lealtad, pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo cuando mi cabeza está en pelado, ¿verdad?
No, mi excelencia. Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué eres, un muchacho? Jovencito, sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablo es este cabrón?
That's the man who helped us defeat Reyes. The man I spoke to you of. Friend of Mexico.
Hello, sir.
Hola, gringo. So you are the bounty hunter, huh? Have you found your prey yet?
No, sir.
Ah, perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Ah, perhaps I should tie you to a horse and let it drag you around town, or let the dogs fight you, huh? Then see what you say.
I'd say the same thing. I'm here to bring two men to justice, nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que esa bruja que me traíste anoche.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk who worked as a laborer on land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that are natural allies for Reyes. My people have lived and worked here for 100 years. We brought civilization. And these people, these fucking monkeys, despise us. We brought them God, and they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. Is she only a tyrant? That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que será, será. What will be, will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force, force must be used if you are to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men, then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. Now, you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí. ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya.
Hola. Follow me. We must hurry.
Come on.
Some time ago. We're already late. Come on. Let's see if you can ride. You're being too kind on that horse.
Come on.
Let's go. Go.
You surprised me, amigo.
We're close to Tesoro Sur now.
So, I guess we ain't taking any prisoners then.
Prisoners must be made to suffer. Shown that we will not tolerate it.
Slow it up now.
De Santa, ¿por qué tardaste tanto? ¿Y quién es este gringo?
Octavio, por favor. Cada hombre ayuda.
I hope you fight better than this little girl, gringo. Come, let's have some fun. Crying in that house over there. Remember, nobody takes them before Allende.
We did all this just to get women for Allende?
No, that's just a bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? John, you're helping Mexico. Vámonos, muchachos! ¡Buen trabajo!
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, Capitán de Santa. Get the fire bottles! It is time to finish what we started! Por aquí, imbécil! ¿Por qué no me sigues? Go on! Burn it down to the ground!
We're not leaving!
Look out! Fire!
Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they spoil.
Come on.
Easy.
Go!